police and fire departments need your help. In a moment, you'll see our officers and firefighters perform the thriller dance. The Cure Foundation searches for a cure for children who have eosinophilic diseases. When children with eosinophilic disease ingest food, their bodies fight and react by producing a mass influx of eosinophil cells. These cells attack different areas and sometimes organs of the body, making these children very sick. Some children with this disease cannot eat at all and are often tube or main fed.
As Halloween approaches, it can be an upsetting time for kids who feel they cannot participate in trick-or-treating or Halloween as it is candy and food related. The Teal Pumpkin Project promotes inclusive holiday celebration for all children by offering small toys in lieu of food or candy.
Your local Tarpon Springs police officers and firefighters are passionate about fundraising for the Cure Foundation, which is a nonprofit organization which searches to find a cure for this terrible disease. For more information, check out Cure's website at curefoundation.org.
You can donate to this wonderful cause by clicking the donate button attached to this post. Thank you for watching and enjoy the show.
Going anywhere.
It's
not a SWAT call-out. It's a challenge call-out. The Thriller Challenge call-out. Part of the Tarpon Springs Police Department's vision is to build a better future. We want to partner with the community here and around the nation to raise awareness for the Teal Pumpkin Project and raise funds for the Cured Foundation. We're asking you to dig deep and donate to the Cured Foundation. And we're calling out the following agencies. Lexington PD, Kentucky. Empress Medical Services of New York. Cincinnati PD, Ohio. Knoxville PD, Tennessee. Oklahoma PD, Oklahoma. And any other agency that sees this video. Consider yourself called out.